brothers, our captain's words need no further embellishment. I will speak only of practical concerns. The heretics will employ absolute deception. You will be assaulted by lies and illusion. The only true ground you will find down there will be each other. Trust only your brothers and your instincts. Now go forth and lay waste to our enemies. For the Emperor!
For the Emperor!
Done this before.
You being dropped through an active combat zone, dodging flak, enemy ships, and burning wreckage on the way down.
Exactly.
No, this will be a first.
The Codex Astartes does not support this action. But I am looking forward to it.
Stay close. It's almost impossible to regroup if we're separated.
60 seconds.
Helmets.
Sir, I must apologize for my actions on Avernus.
Not necessary.
I fell prey to suspicion. Almost killed him.
When I was a young captain, one of my men questioned my motives, brushed his concerns aside, and I paid the price. Your suspicions arose because I failed to answer your doubts. As I failed to answer his.
Stand by for suborbital drop.
I'm honored to fight beside you both.
As are we, brother.
You grew up on Calphon. And so you serve someone like dead today.
Aye, sir.
Oh, that's not good.
Brother, be careful!
Damn it. That was painful.
This is the one thing that makes the PS5 Pro work. How's it going, guys? As of
path. We
short work of these traitors. Better than they deserve.
That's not good. I'm being shot at. Okay.
Jump pack engaged.
Ground and moving. Report status.
We're approaching the battle barge now.
You're ahead of us. Make contact once the Atreus is ready to launch.
It shall be done.
Are we going to let them beat us to the objective, brother?
Not today.
What moves do I have? Okay. Infinite light combo. 1-1. One hold. Aftershock, hold down. Okay, so 1-1 and one hold. Okay. Okay, got it.
Engaging thrusters.
Incinerator, chain sword. Let's see.
They will not get past this.
The truth. Okay.
Grabbing equipment.
There we go.
I am his until death. Okay, waiting a bit longer before. Are they coming? Okay. Repositioning! Emperor, give me strength!
Let's not be a
sorcerer. Send it back to the ship.
Damn.
I am down.
Oh, that's why they're stuck. I wonder. Okay. Well, I guess that's that. Okay.
Damn.
Reloading! Redeploying!
destroy this whole area.
Wait. It is slowing down.
Heretic sorcery.
No doubt. But it will get us to our objective.
It is probably a trap.
Time is limited. We must take the risk.
Move on to the cathedral.
Proceed with caution.
Gate Thalassa, we are almost there. What is your status?
The sleeping giant will soon awaken, brother.
Hold for our signal.
Brothers, are you hearing this?
Vox ghosting. Ignore it.
Serve me well.
Yeah. Crap grenade too.
Let us get to work. Oh, there it is. I'm an idiot. Moving! Thalassa, transmitting targeting signal now.
Signal barely registers, but I read it.
Your data is clouded, Lieutenant. Maintain close proximity to target.
Dig in. If we are pushed back, the Atreus will miss its target.
We will not yield a single step.
They will not deprive us of seeing that monstrosity fall down.
We will find no respite until that tower falls.
Tainted bastards, and die! Watch as your full finals come crumbling down!
The traitors pour from their bastion.
I spit in your Primarch's wretched eye!
Fall before the might of true Astartes!
Go
Jump back, engage!
Hell, shooting me. There it is.
No fault.
Damn. Okay. Okay. Go.
Repositioning! Back to the war.
Yes. Now.
Bridging signal data through telemetry systems. Numerous errors detected due to signal interference. Calculating trajectory.
Trying to use the device, or someone else's.
Whatever it is unsanctioned by the Adeptus Mechanicus. Put a stop to it.
Yes, Captain.
Stalker bolt.
A fine gift from the Forge.
Yeah, I think that's awesome. Oh,
Now you shall know fear!
Wrong button. Hold on. Bro, that was dumb. Yeah, that was dumb. Okay.
Find you in the flesh
and remove you from it.
You may keep it as a parting gift.
Painting this sacred ground with heretic blood gives me no pleasure. Rest easy. The enemy seemed determined to destroy Aurora. Is it possible the device might work? That it could weaken them?
Perhaps they seek only the power source.
Why would they kill Nozick?
I do not know, nor do I wish to speculate. We are here to end this folly, and so we shall. Proceed.
Show yourself, betrayer!
What is it, brother?
The artifact calls to you, Titus.
And I will destroy it.
To whom do you speak?
You do not hear him.
No.
Petty tricks.
Your doom!
You are the sacrifice!
special tactics ready.
A moment, brothers. This does not bode well.
Proceed to the camp. Site of a Mechanicus macro weapon.
An excavation site.
Indeed. Our path leads down. This will serve me well.
Okay.
Chiron to Resilient. Enter a Mechanicus dig site. Requesting relevant cartography.
Restricted by order of the Adeptus Mechanicus.
This is Lieutenant Titus. Request authorized.
Denied. Aurora seal required.
Identify yourself.
This is infuriating.
I'm gonna destroy.
champion lies defeated.
That cannot be the last of them.
Just their rear guard, no doubt. Stay vigilant.
A fragment of the Dark God's power.
So said the traitor Nemura.
Do you believe it?
He certainly did.
You said it was destroyed.
Apparently not well enough.
That damnable Archmagos.
If it truly is tainted with corruption, then we must destroy it permanently.
Agreed.
That airlock leads into the mines.
Gather inside.
Entering quarantine zone. Decontamination required. Initiate biological purgation within the chamber. Microbial index 1.2%. Initiating sterilization.
Barely a sign of life on this world.
It is a burial world, brother. Reserved for the dead.
Microbial index reduced to 0.01%. It is safe to proceed.
Safe.
Okay.
Interesting choice of words.
Pity this chamber cannot remove corruption.
That duty is ours.
Ancient ruins.
A cover for their research, perhaps.
The subject of it, more likely.
The figures in these carvings are unusual.
Ancient marks of the ruinous powers.
Etched by fools. Long before the Great Crusade illuminated this world.
These were not made by devotees of the warp.
How do you know?
You may soon see for yourself.
Much enemy have penetrated deep into these caverns.
Perhaps all the way to the Aurora device.
Yeah. ruins are vast.
What interest could the Mars adepts have in old stone?
We know not what secrets this old stone holds.
I only ask that it hold our weight.
The Emperor protects.
Track.
special tactics ready. Your worthless life is ended. End this desecration. treachery ends now. Mission secured. There is no damnation dark enough for these traitors.
Have faith, brother. We will send them to one fitting. Install Aurora deep within these ruins.
Perhaps it was already here.
How?
A relic from the Dark Age of Technology.
This is heresy.
They will no doubt invoke the Treaty of Mars.
This damned quest for knowledge.
How deep do these tunnels go?
We shall see. Pull the elevator. Over here, brothers.
The rats emerge.
The heretics hope to surround us.
They may hope.
Like it's epic. Need to reload.
stop him.
Fitting welcome.
Upon discovery.
Listen, I crush your pathetic man machine. That fool, Gilman, must believe he could hide this place from us. But we have eyes and ears in every shadow, every corner, every crack in the galaxy. Dreams of victory.
How he prattles on.
Pay his squawking no heed, brothers. We will not be distracted from our purpose. The enemy is well ahead of us.
This trail will lead us to them.
The sorcerer will elude us no longer. Move on the obelisk. Covering. Grabbing equipment.
How Imperium turns a blind eye to the
know me.
It to dust.
If it has no effect on you, why not use it?
You dare suggest heresy, Sergeant?
I said nothing.
And I heard nothing.
That degenerate clouds our minds.
Forgive my error.
We will not let you down, brother. Have no doubt.
Fine gift from the forge. Ready to deploy special tactics.
Now you shall know fear!
Loading up. Better.
Abominations.
You think so little of Sangor's, of myself, of the great siege. We are all of a power greater than mankind. A true enemy. When we call out for our gods, they answer. When have you ever felt the might of your empire?
This was just lying under our feet this whole time. And centuries longer still.
Eons, brother. If the archives are to be believed, and on more worlds than we shall ever wish to discover.
I pray everyone is unearthed and burned to cinders.
Resupply.
Hmm.
docking.
War Gear Prime.
Things not destroyed,
preserved for study.
Regos,
a Martian priest had gone too far.
9.9.I99I. Omnissiah, what have I done?
Let us get to...
The sarcophagus cracked and a metallic imago hatched. Centipede-like, it skittered up the walls. I tried to seal it in the tomb enclosure, but I dare not go back to see if I was successful. It sparked in me a quaking terror. Whatever purpose the machine god needs such an entity for, I pray to never learn. I must keep moving. Analog backup log. Forget protocol. I ran the anomalous code and received the following integers. 01.23.1.11.05. This is some cruel joke. It is a simple cipher that spells awoke. I hear the skittering machine thing, but when I look, I am not followed. No other footprints in the dust but my own still. I am being chased. Hunted. What have I awoken? Sound dead. Where is I? I do not want to look.
Grabbing equipment. Resupplying. Reloading. Observe this location.
Give me one sec.
Punch a hole in that turret.
strength.
Let us make them pay for that.
I am up.
If this ceramide cannot shield them from my ring.
No victory for you here, D.
These tech priests pick over the Xenos dead like vultures.
Or with the Martian cult sanction, no doubt.
I do not think they were alone in that.
Do you not see the hypocrisy of Nikea? You have felt the same betrayal as the Thousand Sons. They call us witch, heretic, for daring to believe the same power as the Lord God in purpose. To sacrifice thousands, to share his touch of the warmth at the altar of his golden throne. Not the first time he has turned his blade on his most faithful. And not the last, Titus.
Very good.
Huh.
Aurora.
It lays waste to the heretics.
Where is Imura?
The traitors are taking a thrashing down there.
Let us add to it.
To all but his work.
Thankfully, his diligence has not made him faster.
Luz!
Ah, Lieutenant Titus, praise the Omnisire. In just a few minutes, you will bear witness to...
You must stop this!
Sire, please. I know you have concerns, but look, this is merely a taste of what the device is capable of.
And I have seen the worst of what it can do.
My lord, you must trust me. This has been my quest for knowledge, my life's work.
Shut it down. Now.
I will not. Forgive me, Lord. Time will reveal the purity of my intentions.
You tiny grains of Saturn, prattling as you come.
Imura.
For a moment, it seemed you might do my work for me. But alas, I must finish this myself. Witness true power.
Malignant energies are useless!
Bring him down!
stalking.
For you, wretched thing.
Enough of these childish games.
Then let us put a stop to them once and for all.
Titus to Acheron. Do you read me?
Okay.
Damn it. How could that fool Luz not have known?
He took the whisperings of that sorcerer to be his own inspiration.
Luz was merely a pawn.
They killed Nozick. Led us to believe they would do the same to Luz.
So we would deliver him precisely where they wanted him.
And that spectacle in the catacombs.
Deceit. to trick that puppet Luz into finishing the work.
Floods the land with corruption.
Titus to Acherant, come in.
Vox is useless.
We must find our brothers.
Telecom.
Cadians.
The Emperor
they are
protects.
Broken.
The Emperor protects. The Emperor protects. The Emperor protects.
We are his feathers, loose in the empty air. Oh, see us dance in the wake of his blessed wings.
That monstrous obelisk.
Arcadia.
It screams a silent wail of corruption.
Their human minds were not prepared for malign energies of this magnitude.
Few are.
Just a glimpse. Should we show them mercy?
We must leave that to the Commissariat. We have more pressing duties.
Locator signal. Acheron signature. Not far from here.
Can we trust it?
I believe so.
Mark it on all specs.
Yes, brother.
With your breath. Cold hand. Cold hand. How can I be myself if I don't know who I am? I am me. I am me. I am just as I am. I never get tired of it. Achilles, oh, the Emperor! Ah! Feathers fly everywhere! Feathers!
Cut down those heretics!
Feathers!
Hey, are you silent? Yes, my lord! We are unplugged!
You honor your own yard's family, soldier!
Thank you, Lord! We will fight to the end! From every crevice.
Luz was so convinced Aurora would destroy the traitors. but instead it has empowered them. Tremendously so.
We need to clear that obstruction.
There must be a solution here.
A foul sorcerer took the power source.
Somewhere well defended, no doubt.
Can't be true.
Delusions. Damn delusions. They...
How does this compare to crime?
Incalculably worse. A warp rift of such size will permit the darkest of horrors to pass through.
The fleet will be preparing an orbital barrage.
Then we must hurry.
Tainted. An unwitting puppet of the archenemy.
We are now facing a warp rift the size of a small cruiser. Three volleys from the Resilient and not a scratch on that pillar. If it has a weakness, I need to know what it is.
It is powered by the artifact from Grya. If we can destroy that...
Where is it?
We do not know.
You call that a solution?
What is the alternative?
There is a field around the pillar, impenetrable to our ordnance. We have observed their forces passing through it on foot. We must get close enough to see if we can do the same. Proceed through those doors. We make our assault imminently. I will lead the main assault from the Temple of Aethon. I sent two squads to move on the enemy's flank, but we have lost contact with them. They are carrying the company standard. If they have fallen...
We will retrieve it, Captain.
Ultramarines! Ready!
I trust...
Let us get to work.
The front is beyond this bridge.
What is that thing? Look out!
Hell train, spread out!
Back to the warp with you.
You will burn like your treacherous friend on the Nemengar.
Give me 1 second.
Munition secured. Observe this location.
The front is beyond this bridge.
Resupplying. Changing magazine.
The front is beyond this bridge.
Spread out!
decrepit totems of heresy.
Cursed obelisk grants the enemy unlimited maneuverability.
Have you considered exterminatus?
This is a burial world, Titus. If we fail to defeat the enemy, then I will burn this place. But I would prefer to not disgrace these honored dead.
Can our scans locate the signature of the power source?
We are blinded by all the interference.
It is out there, at the heart of that profane madness.
Agreed. One way or another, we must reach that obelisk.
Then we shall. They are alive, but they may be in need of support.
Then we must move quickly.
A moment, brothers.
Restocking.
Stabilizing point.
victory for you here, indeed.
Flying. Now you shall know
fear. Is.
Priests maintain these graves, even in the midst of this war.
Their devotion is commendable.
We must hurry. Our brothers pay in blood for every second we delay.
They should be on the other side of that door.
I am his until.
Like a rag.
Lieutenant, what are your orders?
We fight! Brothers, assemble around the standard! Victory or death?
Yes, brother. Victory or death?
Take out company! We hold this ground in the name of the Primer! We die with vengeance on our lips!
Get up, Sargis!
My leg is gone, brother!
Cover him! All formation! Back, you treacherous scum! The central obelisk appears to be the source of their power. It's protected by an energy field.
Give me a solution.
We've hit that shield with everything we've got. Nothing gets through.
My lord! There may be a way.
In the catacombs, Lou said all it took was a transference of alignment. And then he inverted something. An object.
What of it?
It was identical to that obelisk.
You want to invert that?
Explain.
Your aura device might have a weakness.
Might?
Captain Master, we cannot stay here.
Lieutenant, you stand by Sergeant Gadriel's assessment.
I do.
Captain Agaran, muster your company.
Aye, Chapter Master.
Brothers! The heretics clamor for a taste of victory! But we will defy them this day! As we have defied them for 10 millennia! We are the Sons of Ultramar, servants to the Emperor, and guardians of the Imperium. Let these wretches feel the wrath of ancient vengeance!
My lord, our vanguard forces are through the field.
Hit them hard, Captain!
Yes, lord. All forces, fire at will!
We will handle the last one.
I'll get them moving. Brief them over the Vox.
Yes, Captain. Viridian, Thalassa, have you received new orders from Agaran?
We have, brother. Moving to point Alpha now. Thalassa en route to point Beta.
You will need to rotate the small replica of the obelisk. But be warned, it will hurt.
Not as much as it will hurt the treacherous bastards out there. Pain deepens devotion. I will gladly volunteer.
Go well, brothers.
They will not get past it.
Viridian, Thalassa, have you received new orders from Acheron?
We have, brother. Moving to point Alpha now. Thalassa en route to point Beta.
You will need to rotate the small replica of the obelisk. But be warned, it will hurt.
Not as much as it will hurt the treacherous bastards out there. Pain deepens devotion. I will gladly volunteer.
Go well, brothers. Brothers!
Titus! The heretics are seething from the blow you just dealt them.
What exactly are we doing with these obelisks?
The Aurora device opens a rift to the Immaterium, a gateway. These smaller obelisks appear to be the keys to that gate.
We turn the keys and lock the gate.
Exactly.
Through this door, brothers. Go!
Bless you, Straben.
I am the lightning rod for his will.
You may rejoin the main effort.
Drive the blade in deep, brother. Thalassa out.
Terminators! They have destroyed the bridge.
Watch their fire! They have the advantage.
For the Emperor!
That is Sergeant Binti at the Source One.
Their close quarters skills are truly without match.
point. Marking it now.
Actually work, Gadriel.
An idea is worthless without those that execute it.
I think my hearing is damaged. That sounded like humility.
Restocking.
The Emperor protects.
This will serve me well.
Special tactics ready.
Punch a hole in that terminator.
Mission secured.
Let us get to work.
Yes, harboring.
Munition secured.
Was made to suffer, and it has.
Titus, Nesmus has a hold on the Ogre's controls. Thrown was like torture, but he is holding fast.
The demon is further weakened.
Meridian, how is Decimus?
I have a murderous headache. But the sight of that beast reeling is a fine tonic.
It is indeed.
Permission to join the front lines.
Granted. My thanks, brothers.
Emperor be with you. Viridian out.
One more.
Mission secured.
This will serve me well. Ready to deploy special tactics.
Penetrate his armor!
Yes, my lord.
Was a trap.
Perhaps.
Is this the Immaterium?
If it is, we must move quickly.
To where?
We must find Khalgar.
The Changeless will is inescapable. Even now we walk upon ancient paths laid out for us before the first mortal true breath.
Our brothers, I hear them.
Do not trust your senses.
Lord Khalgar left you to rot in the Death Watch for a century.
Coward! Cease cowering behind illusions!
My domain. You are here by my invitation.
I am offering you a chance to kneel.
Our chapter, sir, shall use your skull as a piss pot!
This heretic.
One last dance before the strings are cut. You are but newly. You will soon stand at my side, boy.
Only to sever your head to your body.
Demon Lord!
You lie! You are no match for them, heretic! And so you deceive!
Your brothers buckle beneath the power of the war! Titus! What happened?
This fool tried and failed to contain me.
The war demon!
Demon Lord! Open the eyes! All other attacks are useless!
Special tactics ready.
Mere imitations.
More trickery.
Guard yourselves.
Imbara is weakening.
That last spike will leave him reeling.
Stay together. We must find a way out.
My words to you and Talasar. Speak them.
My lord.
Speak them, or be slain for an imposter.
Rules should never make a prisoner of intelligence.
Titus, it is good to see you.
Their sorcerer's power wavers. He is vulnerable.
See how his domain weakens as he does.
There is only one place left for him to hide.
Let us dig out the heretic.
Within the energy stream.
He prepares for another attack!
It is the artifact! It must be! There is almost limitless power within that shard!
Then we must make haste, brothers!
Reloading weapon!
For the Emperor!
Lieutenant Demetrian Titus, your decisive actions have saved this system from ruin. And so it is with great pride that I now present you with an honor worthy of your deeds. The laurels of victory. Let every warrior of the Adeptus Astartes see that here stands the true measure of a son of Gilliman.
For the glory of Ultramar!
Courage and honor!
Company dismissed.
Forgive me, brother, that it took me so long to bring you home.
My lord, that is...
Fierce was my wrath when I learned of your detention. In their arrogant suspicion, the Inquisition failed to recognize the truth. That no evil will ever overcome a devotion such as yours.
Thank you, my lord.
There is a mission. It will take you away from the Second Company for a time.
As you command, Chapter Master.
The Brother Chaplain will brief you. It was he that suggested you for the task.
My lord, the Sword of Kalth is ready to depart.
Thank you, Captain. My ship will convey you to your destination. I shall be glad of your company.
Titus, it has been an honor.
It has indeed, my Captain.
I hear you'll be taking your leave of us. Not for too long, I hope. Emperor guide you.
And you, sir. Brothers, I am called to serve elsewhere.
You'll be missed, my lord.
I will not forget the blood we have drawn together.
Nor shall we.
I owe you both a debt. You have restored my faith in brotherhood.
We shall await your return.
Courage and honor.
Courage and honor.
Titus. Lord Kalgar has informed you of your assignment. Good. I will brief you en route.
You are joining us?
I am.
Very good, my lord.
You have done well. You have won the trust of your brothers. And of the Chapter Master. But know this, Titus. The stain of suspicion never completely fades. I will be watching you. Should you falter on the path, for even a moment.
I will show no mercy.
Leandros.
My lord, it is time.
Okay. So, continue the fight. Though test is over for now, the fight's just begun. Continue the battle in one of the other game modes. Okay. Continue the battle in one of the other game modes. Operation Lead Unique Battle Squad. To complete operations game mode, choose war gear upgrades and appearance customizations. Conquer full tutorial game mode, lock customized equipment, hot companions, other players, and multiple game types. Okay, continue the battle in one of the other game modes. You're kidding me. The hammer has less power? Okay, well, I guess that's the end of the game. Thank you for watching. Take care, guys. See you next time.
Over here, brothers.